It's crazy how they watch a young nigga go move. It's crazy worry about yourself, nigga, make a move.
Hey, yo, what's going on, y'all? It's King Lawrence, and Chill. These shits look crazy. I need a haircut right now. I'm not a lot. Back with another video. Hey, look, today we got another late UK Monday by popular demand. Hey, today we reacting to Chunkz, Baby Chunkz, who's Deno, let me show him his respect, and J.I. And the song is called Lingo. You feel me? And I feel like we know a whole bunch of UK lingo. We know the New York lingo. So anything that the nigga J.I. says, we in tune with that. And I feel like we in tune with the UK lingo too, so I feel like I should understand all the words in this song. You feel me? Cause I'm a linguist.
Huh?
Is that what they call that shit? I'm a linguistic expert. You know what I'm saying? For those of y'all wondering, I'm not in New York right now. I'm gonna be back home in New York in the next couple of days, so y'all can expect me to, for me, start uploading a little more consistently. For y'all, you feel me? So we can run it up. Speaking of y'all, if you're new around here, subscribe, join the game. You feel me? You know the vibes. We are going crazy 2021. That's all I'ma say. We going crazy. Hey, like the video if you really rock with me. Show your love and support. It's much appreciated. But without further ado, let's tune in. Let's get it. Boy Meets World. Okay. Hey.
Yo, Deno, let me talk my shit to him real quick, all the way from New York.
Uh-huh. Hey, first off, the chorus is definitely gonna be fire, cause Deno, you got two fire chorus niggas. Deno and Chunkz is two OD like chorus niggas. J.I.'s not really a chorus nigga, but his verse is gonna be heat. That's it. Watch. If these niggas both, if Deno and Chunkz do the chorus, sheesh.
Every day we making cash.
Wait. Making cash. Yo, this nigga Deno big as hell now, bro. How old was that video that we watched? How old is Deno now? Cause this nigga, he was Baby Chunkz before. He kinda Big Chunkz now.
What?
No homo.
One, two, three with the gang. Money mad.
Uh-huh.
Everything we do for the bag, making cash. 1, 2, 3 with the guy. Cause money mad, we never had no bags.
Yeah, yo, those is pounds. I'm not a lot, bro. Pounds look just like Nigerian money. What is that called? Naira. Pounds look just like Naira, bro. I'm not a lot. Hey, chill. I know y'all shit is worth more than a dollar. All right, bro. My fault.
From the bottom of the ground, so it's crazy. Now we got bands. Me and you is a different ratio. Counting on my P's while I'm on the radio. Aiming for the top, you niggas.
Hey,
to a big check, then I got my mother.
I don't adore it, but do you all gonna make her do me right? Empty out a clip on the audience like it's movie night.
This is kind of exactly what the fuck I said before I played the video. But I mean, you know, some niggas is just like, I'm like, some like a psychic. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, the chorus is going to be fire because it's two niggas that's elite at choruses. Even though Chunkz didn't do the chorus like I hoped he would, it's cool. Because Deno is Chunkz. And Chunkz is Deno. It's the same nigga. Oh, y'all didn't know that? You didn't know that, did you? You didn't know? You didn't know? You thought Deno and Chunkz was two different people. Huh? That's tough. Because I know the real shit. Yo, what the fuck am I talking about? Chunkz is gonna body his verse too. Watch, he gonna do some singing shit. J.I., this is we know this is a fire verse. We know because it's J.I. You feel me?
Me in the UK, put you on a sooner flight. I ain't tryna put it in your mouth if you don't chew it right. She a little bad thing and she got an accent. I can see the Louis Vuitton upgraded your fashion.
Uh-huh.
You deserve a stylish, I can make it happen. She gon' use my lingo in her cabin.
Now you're talking my lingo.
Hey. No lie, that wasn't long enough though. It was fake too quick. But hey, it was fuck it. If they gave him that amount of time and he did that, that's cool. You feel me? Real compact. He got in all his little, feel me? Put the in her mouth and she gonna chew it right. You feel me? He got in his little lingo. You feel me?
Every day we making cash.
Wait, hold on.
Every day we making cash.
Yo, J.I., why you got 20s in there, J.I.? That's J.I. He don't have to have 20s in there. You feel me? Unless, for me, there's no reason to have 20s in there. You J.I. That's all I'm saying. You feel me? A lot of niggas got 20s. J.I. shouldn't. You feel me?
She rockin' with my lingo. She used to see me jump outside the window. She was riding with me even when I've been low.
Yo, Chunkz kind of got like an Afrobeat vibe to whenever he sings. I don't know if it's like the type of music that he likes, so that's why he like does that. But he kind of like has like a little Afrobeat bounce to his, for me, little verses. Ooh, hold on. Wait, yo. Who y'all got out of those three? Dominican, Nigerian, Somalian. Right? Who y'all got out of the three? Hey. I'm Nigerian, so I want to show love to the Niger girl. She gets me. I have to show love to Nigerian woman. But this Somalian one, she's just looking very, very sweet. She gets. She's looking sweet. I want to have one. Shall one taste. Can I just... She gets. But hey, look. Who y'all got between the three? Let me not sleep on the Dominican shorty. She's cool too. Let me not sleep on Dominican shorty. But hey, the Dominican joints in New York, bro, I'ma need to see better than that. I'm not gonna lie. Cause in New York, the Dominican joints is very scrumptious. Delectable. Nigerian, they didn't give her enough screen time. I'm not gonna lie. That's not enough screen time. They showed up for 0.2 seconds. I know like it lined up with his, like him saying it. But hey, Somalian joint looked the best. I'm not gonna lie. Out of the three of them, she looked the best. Nigerian girl second. Okay. Hey, these niggas with these little subtle milli rocks.
She's calling me daddy, but I'm the Don Dada.
Hey.
Every day we making cash.
Yeah.
Making cash. 1, 2, 3 with the gang.
Hey, now this song goes crazy. I'm not gonna lie. It's catchy, bro. It's catchy. This is like a radio song, bro.
Everything we do for the bad.
It's cause these niggas is good at choruses, bro.
1, 2, 3 with the gang. You're talking, man.
What the fuck? We're not just gonna gloss over that. What the fuck was that just now? Hold on. They just threw a midget in the trunk, bro? Why they doing my man Conan like that, bro? Wasn't they just on the Does the Shoe Fit? Why they throwing Conan in the trunk like that, bro?
Oh.
That's fucked up, bro. They got... Damn, taping Buddy mouth, bro. Nigga said they gonna put Conan in the body bag. That's fucked up, man. Hey, I have to say this every fucking time because somebody gets mad. At least a couple people get mad. I know that's not Conan. I know. It's just a random midget. Hopefully that's not somebody that matters. Hey, that video was definitely good money. You feel me? I'm a New York nigga, so of course I'm a rock with J.I. And I fuck with Chunkz and Baby Chunkz. I fuck with both of them niggas. So of course I'ma like that song. Hey, but that's the video. Tell me what you want me to react to next. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Join the gang. You know the vibes. Yeah. And we out.
I'll see you.